England swapping off. England swapping off. England's playing too much, right?
Yeah, it's too much. I got to talk to you guys.
It's a tuning thing. Guys, it's good to be back here. It's always good to be here and be with you wonderful people. And coming in early is really cool because we get to sit around and, you know, crack a few jokes and get to know each other a little bit, you know? Yes, that's the song list. Yeah. Oh, you know, and goes back and makes you think about, you know, the years that, and the things that you've seen, you know. We're going to do one by the Penny Wayne Shepherd Band, and kind of blue. Yeah. little hot?
A little heavy.
He's a little heavy.
Man, I appreciate you being the sound man. My check's in the mail today. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. We need it.
Yes, we do.
But I was the shop director, so I know a little bit. Oh, man, thank you. How does this sound?
You sound
just hard to hear you. I got it. I can make that out.
Thank you.
venues in the area that are supporting local music. April Allen is supporter. She does a show called Tune In and Turn Up. And what an awesome crew this. And Tune In and Turn Up. That's, I love it. You know, that's really, that is really a really good name for a show. And we was there this morning at 1490 AM. And awesome DJ. And they're doing some really, really good work in this area, y'all. And be sure to tune in and turn up every Friday at noon. What an awesome show. I can't say enough. And in support of all of us local musicians. Yeah, in this area, yeah. And if you live out of the area like we do, all you gotta do is pull it up on your computer, and you can actually hear it through the computer, which is what we do. So it's awesome. You guys gotta check it out. But we're gonna do a little bit of Fleetwood Mac here for you guys.
Thank you.
We usually have Lynn with us. And Mark stepped in at the, at, I mean, what an awesome guy. We called him, what, this morning? This morning, said, hey, Mark, can you play tonight? Yeah. We love him, too, a whole lot. We really do. You know, it takes a good friend when you can just pick up the phone and go, hey, can you play tonight? Tonight.
We've never played together before. So keep that in mind, Rebecca. I'm doing the best I can. Did you direct for the orchestra?
No, it's a band director.
Okay.
Band.
Awesome.
High school, marching.
Oh, okay. You had a lot of people on your wing.
Yeah. What school?
That's great.
Lafayette in Alabama and
Real
Town.
I graduated out of Lafayette.
What?
I graduated from Lafayette.
In Williamsburg.
In Williamsburg. Yeah.
No, not where.
Thank you. On the right is Alan, of course, you must be kind. On the left is Mark, and y'all know who I am. I'm Debbie. Y'all know that. And they wrote about it. We're having a technical situation. Hey, I wonder if I can tell the one about the man who sang under the boardwalk. What do y'all think? Should I share about that one? Okay, years ago, Alan played a band called Floyd. This boogie band, and Doug Ward is actually his band, and he had it up running for a long, long time. And went to play one night, and this guy was playing to the boardwalk, and the boardwalk, and I wanted to sing it, and he kept on. And finally, Doug said, "All right, come on up here and sing the song." And I'm going to share with y'all exactly what I heard. This is no joke. Under the boardwalk, through the whole entire song. I'm not kidding. So now, every time we hear the Walker Brothers do Under the Boardwalk, I'm busting out laughing. And you know, I so much appreciate what people, you know, have the guts to get up on the microphone and do something like that. And just think, kept me laughing for over 20 years. That's awesome when you think about it, you know? But under the boardwalk. So when Mark and them do under the boardwalk, this is what I'm singing. Under the boardwalk. It was a place called Mike, over off of Jefferson Avenue. And that whole area, y'all, is gone now. I mean, the whole area. They plowed down the, you know, the room that was plowed.